for Mississippi State. And that ball is drilled to right field, and it is deep, and Teal goes back, looks up, it's gone! A two-run home run, Kellum Clark, Mississippi State off the mat, the first hit allowed from Griff McGarry, and it's 4-2 now, Virginia. Mississippi State.
Wanted to get ahead 0-1 right there. Instead, he beat him to a fastball. To the spot, first pitch. As soon as he hit it, he knew it. Cut the deficit in half right now, 4-2. And this has become now a wake-up call for the...